Today I am going to tell you how to make a compute variable. First of all, you can see there are 29 questions of a aggression scale, so we have to make a sub variable. Here are three sub variables: hostility, anger, and verbal aggression. Now if we see the questionnaire, there is physical aggression, so we just add physical aggression here. Okay, then we copy this, then we go to transform and compute variable. We have to put the same name on the target variable. Then as the questionnaire shows us, there is 1 to 9 questions in the physical aggression, so we just have to put 9 questions in there. So if you go to data view, there is physical aggression. And it is same for hostility, anger, and verbal aggression. We can make as many sub variables as we want.